And yes, there's been times where I'll make music for a really big, good artist, and I'd be like, oh, no, I need to keep this one for myself. So many times that's happened. Take for instance, Nawa is one of them. I wrote it for someone, and I went back to the person, and I told him, yo, I need my own record that's gonna sound like this too. So I had to keep this one for myself, and he had already recorded his, you know. So there are a couple songs that I'll write and I'll keep for myself.